You missed a few letters.
Paint costs money and you got a long-ass name.
Oh, you're that guy I stopped from robbing a bank a few months ago.
My name's Titan.
Oh, you're out for revenge. Fine. Let's do this.
I didn't call you here to fight.
Because I'd win?
You got lucky.
Sure I did.
I called you here because I need your help.
Why would I help you? You're a criminal.
You don't even know what that word means.
Pretty sure I do.
No, you don't. I'm not a criminal. I just owed one money and now I can't get out.
So?
So aren't you a hero? Helping people and taking down bad guys?
Yeah?
So help me take down my boss. They don't get any worse than him.
Who's your boss?
Machine Head.
That's not a real name.
Of course you haven't heard of him. You're a rich kid from the suburbs.
What? No? You don't know.
Come on, man. Machine Head runs this city. If it's illegal and it makes money, it's his. And when people need to die to keep it that way, he's got muscle like me to take care of it.
Yeah, you know, I'm more like a big picture superhero. Saving the planet, stuff like that. Why don't you give Fight Force a call?
Sure, man. Just fly away. Forget about everyone else down here. Let me show you what you don't see from up there.
What, like right now?
You got somewhere to be? It's some bullshit.
It's not a party for me either, man.
Machine Head owns the trash company. Uses it to ferry drugs to stash houses all over the city. Machine Head owns this whole block. He pays off inspectors so he doesn't have to fix shit, then burns them for insurance money. If anyone's inside at the time, too bad.
Which one's Machine Head? I'm getting.
Isotope, let's go.
What the hell was that?
His pet. You help me take down Machine Head. You help real people with real lives. Think about that next time you're fighting some stupid elephant man or whatever.
Why'd you borrow money from Machine Head anyway?
It wasn't for me.
Daddy!
I know I...